I really hate when people call all the things I've gone through trauma. I prefer to call it lore.